Hey everybody, it's Michael again.
Tina.
Look who's popping.
Two.
Sorry, I'm giving you a close-up of my eye. Who's all out there? All right, so we're just going to town, guys. We're trying to knock out them all right now. Get all these videos done and out of the way. Hopefully we'll get them up online. If we get something figured out. At least the boxes are done. The videos
are
done.
The office will be cleaned, but more than it's been cleaned in months,
all right,
years.
So here we go. We got some Walmarts out here in front of us. We got one eBay. And then we have some other boxes behind us. So rock it, baby. Rock it. A lot of these are just back orders or I should say pre-orders and stuff like that.
You go ahead and open that one. Because clearly I'm not smart enough to.
This one got a little abuse. The Gorgon Fighter. So.
Roxy says.
I don't know. Might have to take it back to Wally World and see about getting a different box. But if
sorry,
not,
Roxy.
Oh,
your bed's all piled
up. It's probably my fault for waiting so long to open these dang things. Ooh, please be careful, baby.
I am being careful. I'm not going to hurt the pop.
I'm talking about hurting you, woman. That ain't going to pop that box.
Wow, I have destroyed this box. But
I think that was the last one I was waiting for on this.
Leonardo.
I think I got the rest of them over there.
Awesome.
So.
Very cool.
All right.
Cool.
This is an eBay buy. Pretty sure I know what it is, what it's supposed to be. As we said, we've been doing a lot of soda cans and stuff like that. So this is one that I didn't get. There was a chase, but I'm not worried about getting the chase or none of that. It was just to get the soda can. I have actually a different one.
I'm intrigued because I don't know what it is.
That we have both the chase and non-chase of this character.
Oh, it's the green Batman.
It was the 2020 Spring Convention. I bought it off eBay, so I know it's
already been opened.
Yep. They didn't open the bag, but it had been opened. But that's okay. I knew it wasn't going to be a chase. But I'll take it.
We needed it.
I did not have the green one. So, go ahead and open it up. Like I said, I knew it wasn't going to be a chase. I really wasn't worried about that. And it really wasn't that expensive. So, I'm alright with it. It's the green Batman. I already have the blue and gold one over there. So, that'll be cool. Got a green theme going here. The Star Wars one, that one, all this. Oh, well, I guess I didn't have them all.
Now we have them all.
Yes.
It's Raphael.
Yes.
So, hot diggity dog.
And I just put the other two in protectors, so. We have them all. And I said, we got this. We have one of these, but now we have both of these.
Yay, Rock'em Sock'em Robots.
The Red Rocker.
I almost bought the game the other day.
We already had the Blue Bomber. So, like I said, getting these on pre-order from Wally World. Just waiting for all of them to show up. There again, another box damage on them, but they're for us. We don't expect never to get anything really mint or anything like that.
We try, but whatever.
Yeah, when we pick them out, we try to get something decent, but if they ship it, we're taking that chance and we know it.
It is what it is. To round out our Ninja Turtle collection, we have Casey. So now we actually do have the entire collection, unless there's chases.
Well, there is actually the girl. She is an exclusive to like the comic book shops and stuff of that nature. One of the little funky stickers.
Yeah.
But she's out there, and I think I missed out on getting the Target one where it was the crocodile Target exclusive, I think it was, or something like that. So
it's heavy.
Did you see who this one was from?
I think it's Fastic Pops.
All right.
We've got several from them, actually.
Yep. And I think one was Ad Icons. And I guess the other one was McDonald's, so I guess that could be Ad Icons also. So, just a whole bunch. The yellow and red, I'm going to say, is more than likely Mickey D's.
Oh, yeah.
So, finally, been waiting and waiting and waiting. Like I said, these took forever compared to the chicken nuggets that are coming out. And stuff like that. So there again, Spastic Pops, packaging and great.
Yeah, and they're in protectors already, which is wonderful.
Yep.
Well, the first one I grabbed was
the man,
Ronald McDonald.
The
man. Yeah, buddy.
Alrighty. So then we have Officer Mac. Everybody's probably seen these, but
we
have them now.
Grimace.
And then we have Spastic Collectible sticker along with Hamburglar.
And Mayor McCheese.
So the only one that we don't have out of this wave was the Fry Guys 2-pack that I will look for. We'll be doing some of the chicken nuggets. Wasn't lucky enough to get the Captain Crook guy on the last Con or whatever from Funko. He's out there. He's obtainable if we do it quick. You know, I don't think he's going to go too outrageous, but boy, they just hammered the Fry Guys and all the, I mean, so many chicken nuggets, yeah. But I guess it's a 10 pack and they're going to put out all 10.
All right. It looks like this one is, oh, ooh, this is going to be one that makes me happy.
Finally.
Right on. We got the 65th anniversary. We got Mickey.
All right. And then the 65th anniversary, we got Matterhorn bobsled. And that would be old
Donald Duck. And Mickey on the train, which we have other pieces of the train on display right now. So excellent.
So there again, that's another good box from
Spastic.
Like I said, I did a lot of pre-ordering with them. They had good deals, but like it just took forever. I've been waiting and waiting. I mean, these pops have been out at pretty much everywhere else. I've seen them at Target. I've seen them at Hot Topic, GameStop, this, that, and the other. So, but we got them. What was this one?
Spastic.
Another one from Spastic.
Another one from Spastic.
Like I said, they just got, I guess they had got all theirs in from Funko. And at one time, one big giant shipment of everything. And so, all right, I see another sticker down in there.
Yay.
There again, I mean, they wrap excellent. Spastic Collectibles.
I'm going to let you take that because the camera is, I got to fix that so it doesn't wobble next time.
All right, so there's a block of them. And more Ad Icons, guys.
Yay!
Funko let us have it with all those coming out, but there were some cool ones, so we had to get as many as we could. Like I said, that got a decent deal on the stuff, so I like it that they all came in pop protectors, so.
Excellent. So we got the cherry Kool-Aid pack. Cherry's my favorite, and then orange. So I'm excited about that.
I'm a tropical punch kind of guy. When we went to Hawaii, we tried a few different cans.
Of Spam.
Of Spam.
Yes, we did.
Brought a couple home with us.
I can only eat it in Hawaii.
You know? I don't know what state that is.
Mm.
I don't know. Let us know, guys. But Spam's cool. I like it.
My favorite breakfast item in the whole world, donuts. Except I like the generic brand better than Hostess, but Little Debbie's better.
All right, so then we have the Coca-Cola bottle cap. And like I said, they all come in the nice spastic collectibles. Which some of these are weird, and you know, they're definitely going to make top pops. Pops that don't look like pops.
Yes. And then we have the Coca-Cola can.
And then I think one of my favorite out of this whole collection of stuff was Punchy. Now, if they come out with the other guy that Punchy lets have it, that'll be cool too, as a different flavor.
I don't even remember who Punchy lets have it, but
oh, there's another character.
Is it this guy?
No, that's Punchy.
Oh,
see that's the same guy.
Oh,
they're just,
gotcha.
But the guy that nice Hawaiian punch, you know, that would be pretty cool too. That could be a different flavor of, you know, Hawaiian punch is the guy that gets punched. So, but thanks, Bastic, for finally getting them out here to us.
I feel like this is from Funko.
Looks like a Funko container.
Ooh, I see some sodas.
It is. All right.
Well, I'm going with this one first. These new funky.
Should like that one.
Oh, yay! It's Carmen. We were missing Carmen, so yeah. Yay.
There's still a few that we are missing, but we'll
this
try
is,
to get them on the
this
second
is number
market.
Nine. We've got three that we don't have, or I don't know if they've all come out yet or not.
Yeah, that's number 12. That was the last one that supposedly came out. Oh, and then I got me one from the Fortnite, just because I do skulls and things of that nature. I thought that one was pretty cool. Been cooler if it was glow in the dark, but that's okay. Actually got halfway decent for being a Funko. Coming from there, I guess it's the new fangled protectors they have. So, all right. So, what was the last thing in that box from Funko, babe?
Two Flash sodas. And it does have a chase, so we should open them.
So we compete.
We don't have any.
We don't have none of the Flash yet. That's why I went ahead and went with two.
Yeah.
I, you know, if we get one of each, that would be awesome. I think it's yellow is the chase, if I'm not mistaken.
Well, do we want to open both of the packages or look at the pogs?
Well, you go ahead and open your package because you don't, you know. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Well, this is how this is going to go today. We got the chase.
I can see the reflection of the yellow in the
camera. I was trying not to look at the reflection.
Like, what? Oh, it should be red.
Oops.
Well, would that be awesome that we got two chases?
It would be pretty cool. There you go.
But now we're going to have to open a pack on this one. Just
well, because we need the regular one.
Well, I mean, I guess I could check to see if it was regular and not chase.
You could. I don't know why you shake it. You shake it like dice, like you're playing Yahtzee.
Oh, it's the regular one, but that's okay. We got it.
We only had to buy two, and we got one of each, so.
That was awesome. That was from the Funko shop.
Yeah, thumbs up Funko for that one.
Oh, man, that freaked me out. I seen the yellow feet. I was like, oh, wow. But, no, it is the regular one, but that's okay.
We'll take it.
That worked out pretty awesome. Thanks, Funko. Thank you.
I think we're down to the last box. So we're going to go a little over, but that's okay.
It's a decent sized box. So it'll be a good one to end with. Was it Entertainment Earth?
It is Entertainment Earth.
So it actually be a few things.
Oh, there's.
That should be actually a glow in the dark one, but that's going to work. That's why I finally went ahead and got it.
All right, so we got the exclusive Entertainment Earth exclusive glow in the dark zombie Wolverine to go. I guess we'll put it with our 10 inch zombie Wolverine.
Yep, and then We have the 10-inch of He-Man to go with Skeletor and Beast-Man. So he's coming out of the box. Retro Toys, and we have the 4-inch. I don't think he had the Battle Axe, but I'll have to try to see if we can find that one, if they got that one.
If anybody needs a 68 Elvis, we opened one in our previous video, but it's very special because it's the year I was born. Which is what I said last week.
And I thought I was getting the Entertainment Earth exclusive, but I guess I didn't. But that's okay. I'm a huge Elvis fan, so.
Well, look at this. We're going to end with 4 sodas.
Wow.
So it looks like we got
Jack Skeleton. Looks like a Superman. Clarabelle.
My personal favorite, Bob Ross.
All right. And we got a 15,000, 20,000,
12,000, and 8,000.
So,
which one do you want? You can pick first.
I want the Jack Skeleton.
Okay. Oh, I want the Superman.
I'll take the Clarabelle.
And then I'll take Bob.
So, here we go. We will start off with Jack Skeleton. We have one, but since I have the glow-in-the-dark 10-inch now along with the regular one, I could put, if we don't get the chase, we can put it down with the other one. So I'm not going to look at the paw because it ain't going to make a difference. I'm gonna use him anyway. So here we go. Pretty sure it's just the common. I don't know what. Yep. One of 16,700. But that's okay. I'll put him right over here. He's got a place to be.
I'm not really sure what the
you
chase
tell.
Is, but
that's
we got the regular one, but we didn't have it, so.
Yep. You'll tell it's the Berserko Superman. Real funky and stuff like that. So, all right. So, I have the Clarabelle.
And I got Bob Ross.
And I said one of 8,000. It's a Disney.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. She is Disney. You're right.
So, cover that up. I'm not really for sure because the plain one is in black and white anyway. So, I don't know what. This looks just like the plane when I'm taking it, but I like it. I remember Clarabelle. Everybody's like, who's Clarabelle?
I remember Clarabelle.
But I'll check the pog just to be on the safe side. It looks like it's just a common at 6,700.
And I got a common Bob Ross, but I really like it. I like that it's got the little palette there with the paint colors on it. So very cool. All right. We have gone through about 700 different things today. Yay, we did it. Now we just have to clean the office up. We're good.
Yep, but it's not as bad as it was. We'll just throw everything.
Oh, yeah, no, it's much better.
I have a few empty shelves that I can see.
A few.
With the glasses on. They're even just dollar store glasses, but they work. Very happy with everything we've got. I'm finally glad that we're looking at this stuff. I've been waiting for some of these soda cans. I forgot who I got them from and this, that, and the other, but it's nice. And there was the reason why I got the He-Man cheaper, because it was a damaged box. But since we take them out of the box anyway, it's all good. So we appreciate you guys watching, guys. We ran this one a little bit over, but sorry. But hope you guys enjoy them. Do us a favor, like, subscribe.
Comment. Ring the notification bell.
Ding, 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 ding.
That's his favorite part.
Ding, 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 ding. I just like playing with ding, ding, ding.
He's just a little bit of a ding-dong.
Yes. But hopefully you guys have been, you know, liking what we're doing. Hopefully we'll get them all out there so you can see them again. But thanks for checking us out, guys.
We'll see you later.
See ya. Bye.